What do you think of the show?
Ah, the show was just superb. Best thing I've seen at Kelburn so far, and I've been to a lot of Kelburns, so yeah. And the reason they invented synth bass, really, was bassists couldn't reach those low notes, so you put synth bass in the stick.
What a show, Kelburn.
I didn't realize, surely.
Thank you for having us.
Because you're a dull bass. That was amazing. Selection bass. It was like, before you practice.
Fuck it, unreal.
And then for a while, it's
good.
Drives off.
And again. Me
booth. Thank you.
I thought you should just say hi to me.
No.
See you in the deck.
Yeah, we're away. Catch you later, Lisa.
Catch you later.
Like, at least you saw her when we parked up.
No offence, that is the thinnest car I've ever seen, and you are not that big.
You've just been obnoxious. That's what I thought she was saying hi. Like, it was just the guy being like, get the fuck out of my way.
You could have gone, around you.
That was cool. Ollie, how was the show?
Yeah, it was good. I really enjoyed it. It's very sweaty. I was actually breathing out, and I realised that I was breathing fucking... vapor and I could see it, so that's how warm it was. It's good! I enjoyed it! Apart from I fucking hate Ampeg amps. Ampeg's fucking shit.
I've got quite a good Ampeg, you'd actually.
No. Fucker. Played a gig recently.
No,
that's
cool.
I agree, it's not good.
No, I mean, I don't have a real job either. I've been off sick for months, so.
Calvin Davidson. How was the show?
It was actually really good. I'm not going to talk in this accent. It was good. I enjoyed it. Kelburn. It was incredible. I enjoyed it. I don't really sound enthusiastic right now. It was fucking amazing. I loved it. It was so much fun. We killed it. Oh! Please stop.
So I left and then I did
five. I'm going to actually answer properly how that show went.
It was.
Played well. It was kind of funny though. We played 45 minutes and we're like cutting songs and then we're like, actually, we've got loads of time.
Then I was funny.
Communication's key, I guess. Oh well. But no, it was a good show, man. Crowd was sick. Crowd were really good, man. They were up for it. It was good. I enjoyed that.
Then I did art.
I felt immersed in love.
Again, for some fucking reason.
And more yoga.
And I left.
I'm gonna get that for you now.
My trousers are so muddy right now.
And maybe in the front of the car. Actually.
Didn't you just get it out?
No.
Did I give you that letter back?
Orange box!
So, I fucking hated it again. So, I just had it. I'm like, I have there.
These are some automobilage.
Oh, yeah.
Filming? Is it on?
It's on.
You got games on your phone?
Is this
on?
On
the road again.
Is that thing on?
Is it actually on? I can't tell if you're taking the piss or not.
Oh
my god, it's on. Oh, I see the red light now.
Yeah.
Hello. We just got in the car. We're now heading back to motherfucking Edinburgh.
Edinburgh.
You need that.
It's Edinburgh, you wank.
Edinburgh. At some point.
Oh, we're on the road again.
On the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. See, I love you, thinking music, don't you, my friend?
I'm touching Lewis's ass.
On the road again. On the road again.
And it's kids.
All your cousins that I've never been. Seeing things that I have never seen.
We are leaving!
Are we gonna get out there? Okay. Are we gonna get out there?
No, you're just to go down there.
Yeah, we'll be fine. I'll hit it with some momentum.
I mean, the divots where your wheels are huge in the middle.
We'll be alright. I'll be fine. We'll be alright.
Skirt. Thank you.
That's so funny.
You are leaving? We are leaving!
It just looks like the bit in the middle is gonna be fucking.
No, we're good. It's fine, Mr. Sins. We have four-wheel capacity.
Damn. Oh, it is not as bad as it looks.
It's just
that heel.
I know. It's even worse.
Mr. Sins. Gentlemen, please, you are speaking
it's
to
it. Fucking terrible. I don't know where you're going at.
No.
It's not as bad as you thought.
Excuse me, Mr. Sins.
Worse than that.
We are speaking to a professional motherfucking driver right here.
It's just these huge.
I know I'm gonna dodge them, but I'm not going on that. Are you fucking crazy?
No, I didn't mean go on it. I meant put a wheel on it.
No, I'm not putting a wheel on nothing. We're fine. Look, see? Bessie has done us again.
Bessie, you goddamn beaut. I love you,
look
Bessie.
Look at her
wheel drive.
Look at her
as God intended.
This is God's way.
Why would you have wheels that can't drive?
Yes, Bessie. Only was standing.
What? I don't know. I'm just like, I'm directing the car. You know what I mean?
He's making sure that Messi's
charging it.
I'm keeping my hands. The personal touch.
Yeah, exactly. So she feels good about
it. Emotional touch by the sentence.
Lewis, I think you need
emotional damage.
We need to try to catch some of this road on the. On the road again.
You can do it, baby.
No.
You would stop now.
No, we're good. You see, four wheels, baby. That's what I call a
I would be disappointed if this car had two fucking wheels. It would not be a car. It would be a bi vehicle.
Well, cheers to that, motherfucker.
Well, no.
Well, yeah.
Well, no.
Well, yeah, it would be a vehicle that has got bi wheels.
It wouldn't be a bi vehicle.
It'd be a bi wheeled vehicle. Oh. No, it wouldn't be a cycle.
Viking day. Her.
Easter.
See? Told you we'd make it out, fam. Unless someone just ditched it there.
I'm done.
He says, well, hold
on. Onto the rock!
You might be able to get the sign.
You might be able to get the sign.
Oh, there it is. Hold on. Oh.
Garden pot.
Get it.
Hang on. Oh.